as a woman, the study really shows how it is good for you to travel regularly. Don't give an excuse of time, because I'm a lady that works 6 days in a week, and I work 9 to 12. Yeah, I work 9 to 12 hours. Let's move out. Don't mind me, I just still sleepy, but we have to make it. Now, here we are.
Which press is this one?
I am in heart of Dubai. Yeah, see,
this is what is done in Jebel Ali. It was nice lunch, but very spicy. It can favor Asians, in particular Indians. It was charcoal grilled. Then we again picked them. I moved for some distance, and we decided to walk to see exactly what is around Jebel Ali and what is in Jebel Ali. We used both the walking and the private car. For sure, it is so tiresome. Look at it, how my friends and I were walking. I think they were leaving me behind a very big distance because I couldn't take it. I became tired. It's full of sand. For people who have not seen sand in United Arab Emirates, there is no need for you to go very far to see sand, like to go to desert safari. You can find sand, enough sand. Then we came also across to a beautiful mall also, a shopping center that is Nesto. Nesto is very popular all over the United Arab Emirates. Also at this Nesto, there are all kinds of services, all that you want in a town. Still in the things of my journey today in Jebel Ali. As you've seen, I'm taking you around and see exactly where did I go to. How was it? By the way, it was very beautiful and it's still beautiful, still moving on. Okay. I can't lie, I'm very tired. I expected it. This is much of fun. Much of sun, and it's very hard to access something like a taxi, even a shop, so you can see how we are moving. Go and get somewhere we can get something. I'm very tired, if I can tell you. I'm tired, it means I'm very tired. You can look at their surrounding, the type of cars that are there, and measure it for loading things, for warehouse. This is the area, this area is very fun. I think industrial area. Hopefully we'll get some interview and look to us. We are now approaching the shops. You can see the shops. The OK Al Madina hypermarket. And this place is very populated.
Yes.
Jebel Ali is too big. Me, I thought it was something like a center.